these days.
Indecipherable text covers the plaque.
What's that? God, I need a drink. Never wanted the easy path.
Outmaneuver them. Let's find some prey.
How'd you get past Andorn? Back off! Hey, someone's in here.
Got to keep fighting. Can't even catch my breath. My fury. Time to press ahead.
On the move.
with finesse.
No time to waste. What should I do? Take your doom. Heading there.
Keep going a little longer now.
Very well. I need more pockets. Give up now. Can't slow down. This whole place reeks of necromancy. Anything of use? Everything.
Well, hello. Over there.
I'm ready.
Onward. Ever onward.
Looks like a trap there.
Traps about. Step quick. Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. An iron coin. I prefer gold. Traps. How considerate.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Still breathing, despite everything. One day, I'll catch a break.
Armed scribes. No sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Let's see what this does.
What's next, I wonder?
All right, what now? If not over, then through.
A chain. Ooh. Oh, that's just begging to be done.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. The lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Gods. These are the names of gods. Once lost, but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
Scribe of the dead. I didn't think anyone still worshipped him.